there for safety. Now they're sieging mid, so they're using triple pressure on all the lanes.
Oh, might be careful. Here's the jump in. It's a two-man ult. He gets the balls.